Hey guys, so it's been a while since I last updated my YouTube channel. I think about 4 months I never touch it, or 5 or 6, I have no idea. I never keep track of it anymore. And yeah, so here's another video, and today I'm gonna do like a review on all the hats that I have. Okay, so the first cap that I'm gonna review is the Ventrue. This Ventrue, I don't know whether you can see it. Ventrue X 40Oz NYC. There's this whole cap comes in black. Down here the base is green. Can you see it? Yep, the green. One thing I like about this cap is because of the hashtag here. Hashtag seems cool. And also this cap comes with fully red. I got a fully black, and another one more is black with white. White as in the wordings, the stitches here are all white color. Okay, this cap costs about, I think, about 350 ringgit, if I'm not mistaken. I think now you can't get it anywhere in Malaysia because it's out of stock, and I think it's no more production. I'm not really sure, because as far as I know, when I want to search one more for the red one, they don't really have stock anymore. Yep, so bye bye. Okay, the next cap, which is the New Era 59th year anniversary Miami Marlins cap. Here you go. Yep. This is one of my favorite because that's letter M. And one thing cool about this cap comparing to the other New Era's Miami Marlins cap is that the stitches here are majority is gold here and rose gold. Yep, it's not red, it's rose gold. And you have the 59th anniversary badge here. Okay, here. Yeah, 59th anniversary. And you have a golden New Era flag. And as well, this guy here. And you see, you can see it. It's like perfect stitch. No doubt, this is like one cool cap. It's fitted cap, it's not a snapback. And yeah, you can see the baseball here, so the baseball logo. Yeah. And yeah, yep. Okay, so this is done. Done with two caps. And the next one is one cool cap that I have now. It's given by Michelle. Okay, this cap is by Negat. Negat is sort of a Malaysian brand. It's founded by Nigel. Yep, so here you go, this is the cap. It's reflective though. Yep, it says McRay. R-A-Y. Yeah, cool, eh? This is a snapback cap. You can get it in TheCapCity. If you're wondering where's TheCapCity, TheCapCity is located in Subang Jaya, opposite Asian Cafe. And they charge you is like 10 ringgit for one word, minimum you need to order. If I'm not mistaken, it's 3 words, 3 letters, sorry, 3 letters. Per letter is 10 ringgit, 3 letters is 30 ringgit, minimum is 3 letters. So I got 5 letters here, M-C-R-A-Y, which is about 50 ringgit, and the cap itself costs at 49.90. So this whole cap with my name on is about 99.90, round figure 200 ringgit. Yep, it's a very cool cap. You just go to TheCapCity and you ask them. You can even customize your name or your, how you say, your initial, but make sure it needs to be in 3 words. Yeah. Three letters. Yeah. Done with this. Okay, so now come to my high-end caps. Okay, my high-end caps. I'll start off with this one. This cap. Can you see it? Okay. This cap, it's by Hatter. I don't know how you pronounce it. Hatter. I think it's Hatter. Okay, let's call it Heather, okay? This cap is Hardware London X Heather. You can see it's like not like the normal cap that I have here, which is like this cotton. See? This is actually like snake skin type. I think it's fox, leather fox, don't know how you call it again. One thing I like about this cap is because of here. You can see there's like a gold chain here. Yeah. You just go to Google and you search Hardware London X Hatter Snakeskin Cap. Then you'll see the exact clearer picture of this. And one thing cool about this cap is the back here. It's like a snapback, but it's like belt type. You see, you have the buckle here and the strap. Okay, comes in gold as well. I like gold. Black and gold is perfect. And yeah, okay. This hat costs about 209 ringgit. Yeah, 209 ringgit for this cap. Okay, this one, Hardware London. Okay, the last cap that I'm gonna review is the one and only Harris Snapback, which is one of my favorite and very special occasion only I wear, sort of. Okay, which is this one. Heather Golden's Cannabis Stud Snapback. Okay, these two are both Heather's. Okay, one thing different about this is snakeskin, this leather. And these don't have gold studs, whereas these have the gold studs here. See, there are a lot of them are around the cap. And yeah, another small logo here. It says Heather. Yep. Okay. And yeah. Okay, this cap. Okay, the buckle is very, very, very unique. I mean, the snapback buckle. It's something like this header of snakeskin. Okay, almost the same, but one thing unique is it's like this. Okay, goes in like this. Goes in like this. Go in first. Hook it, and there you go. Okay. It's gold. Gold. Okay. And the inside you can see is like there's tons of weed. That's why some of my friend calls this the weed cap, because everywhere is weed. Stitching is perfect. I think all these original caps, they have like super duper nice stitching inside, which is top notch quality. Yep, the whole cap for this is leather. Okay, and yeah, so that's all I have. One cap here, two caps, three, four, this one, five, and here, six. Okay, this cap I practically don't need to do any review because it's the same like this. New era, it's also new era. Okay, the flag is white. The white color baseball die here. Yep, and that's all. Oh yeah, forgot to mention this cap. It costs at 499 for this cap. 499. Okay, I got this cap, this two of my headers, and this McRay cap, all from TheCapCity. TheCapCity. Okay. If you guys want to know about more about TheCapCity, you can just click the link below. I'll provide their Facebook link and you can follow them on Instagram. You can ask them where are they located. I can tell you if you're in Subang, you should know where's Asia Cafe. And opposite Asia Cafe, there's a Starbucks. Okay, just few blocks away from Starbucks. If you know where's Flat White Coffee, they are above Flat White Coffee. Yep. This is my favorite cap. second, third, fourth, last, the fifth. This is sixth, super last. Oh yeah, one more thing that I want to do is I want to show you this cap carrier. It's my new era, okay? Super hard case. Protects your cap from getting flattened when you just, like, okay, for example, you travel a lot and you want to bring your cap, you just dump in the luggage. So after you reach to your next destination, you open your luggage, you see your cap is like flat. Okay, this carrier case actually protects your cap from getting flat. See, it's like this. Okay, looks like an ape face if you look it closely. Okay, you can see a new era branding here. Here, new era. I don't know whether you can see it. And that's all caps I have. For the time being, I think I'll be collecting more and more and more and more, since I like hat a lot. And thanks for watching, and I hope to see you guys soon again. And follow me, subscribe, and share, and I hope you gain, like, where do you get caps from in around PJ. Just make sure you go to TheCapCity, especially if you want to go and get some new era caps, because new era only authorized TheCapCity for now. As one of the authorized seller. Yep. Oh, one last thing about this cap here, this Miami Marlins cap, 59th anniversary. I think you cannot get this cap in Malaysia because it's only available in their website, New Era website, the official website, and they only ship to America. No, they don't ship internationally. I think they only ship to America or to Canada, that two countries only. If you have friends who stays in America, you can ask them to get for you this cap if you like it. So that's all. Hope you guys like my cap, my favorite caps and so on. And I hope to see you guys soon. Okay, ciao, bye.